Let's get back into it again.
What's up, guys? Strategist 420 here, back with another video. Got Filthy Chaos. We're gonna be doing some World War Z Horde mode, and we're playing on hard, so let's see how it goes. Right?
Like and subscribe, please. Thank you. Yeah, let's go. Oh, here we go again. I have a bad feeling about this.
I just upgraded the arsenal a little bit, so.
I got money for that yet. Sworn that I just saw that creeper zombie. Weird.
Yo, come over here, and when you click on this cover, hit E and hire some troops. Because I ordered
it soon. You're talking infantry support?
Yep.
Auto turret set.
I don't have that. It's unavailable. I'm not high enough level.
Okay. Well, it's fine. You can just get more armor turrets and we'll cover. You want to put one down that hallway where you did last time? Because that was a pretty good cover. I bet you I could last longer up here than you down here.
I'm going to put one down there because that takes that area because I jumped down that hole a bunch to like run around. And I'll put the other one. Where'd you want this one at?
Just put it right here and cover both sides.
I got an auto turret!
Here they come!
I'm gonna put one over there eventually.
Wind them down.
Reloading. Right, don't use ammo, just melee. Let them deal with it.
Should be coming up in this now.
Mm-hmm.
Around here.
Holy shit. For some reason, I feel like putting one over here. Where the fuck do I push this thing at? Where the fuck do I put this wall thing at? Oh.
That's what I'm looking. I'm just gonna go get some barbed wire. I don't think we could use it over here.
Oh,
it's a fence kit. I'm gonna need this far one to cover me.
Oh, you're dead.
Don't worry. I'll be back. Just don't get infected. You can do disinfect real quick. Holding on the curtains.
I see a fool! I'm dead. Maybe hard is too hard.
No. We'll be able to do it. Practice makes perfect.
Look at that, almost level 2 with that fucking SMG.
So, if we hold the top, we need one fence kit on that far single fence in the alleyway.
Oh, did you notice that there's a little gate that we could hide inside?
Yeah, no, bro.
You know, is it a
it's too small of an area. You'll literally just get trapped. Especially when the gas ones come, because the hazmat.
Shut the door.
Well, no, the hazmat guys, it leaks through everything, and it just fumes.
I'll be right back. I have to go to the bathroom. Oh my god! I'll be right back. Turn it back. Let's go. So if we die again, I'm gonna change my class with a different gun.
Thank you.
Alright.
Eyes peeled. There's a hider. Auto turret set.
I got an auto turret.
Put one down there. See what that little baby does.
Take them out! Reloading!
That's a good idea. I think I'll put more down there.
Reloading!
One of them is hiding.
That little motherfucker runs, dude. I'll just have to refill it soon.
Loading fresh ammo. He's not hiding anymore.
Needs a refill.
Reloading. All that practice.
Yeah, dude, I'm putting more down there. That dude, good. Fly over there? What the fuck? I wouldn't even go over there. 44 seconds.
Eyes peeled. There's a hider. Found a creeper.
Seconds starting. Get over here.
One of them is hiding. I see a hider. It's not much, but it's what we got.
Here they come!
One of ours needs help. Finally.
my god, I'm filling him with ammo!
I see a big one!
Another dead. I turned down the set of ammo, we need to take care of these zombies. Turn it down. I'm a bit quiet, a bit loud. Shit.